Everything's going to hell, Mr. Electron. Everybody calm down. Yes, this is indeed Zelda music. Trying to think what else I can do in this. Whoops. Okay, now we have that. Let's go back over here. What can we do? Put that there, and that there. Let's just go around this back wall here. Your life is already hell. Oh, well, hopefully we can make it a little bit less hell. A dog fluffiness advertisement. Well, we'll see, 007. I'm pretty sure there's worse advertisements you could get. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say there's probably worse advertisements out there. If I had to choose a particular style of advertisement to get on the internet, I think I would choose dog fluffiness over just about anything else. If I had an option. Of course, if I didn't have the option, then I don't know what I would choose. Toilet. There's nothing wrong with it. Okay, you guys want chaos? You guys want fucking chaos. You guys want fucking chaos. I'll give you chaos. With a capital K. Right after I get through this YouTube ad for Michelob Ultra. Which isn't even good beer. I'd rather have chaos fucking. I don't know if I'd want to see that. I'm gonna be totally honest. I think we should probably clear out. Yeah, I'm a madman, Ryan. I'm a madman. But you know. I gotta do what I can. I gotta do what I can to impress, please, and entertain. The crowd wanted chaos. So I'm giving them chaos. The crowd demands chaos, so I shall deliver. You don't know what this song is? You're about to find out, Electron. You're about to find out. Like I said, you're about to find out. Have you been globally banned yet, Stoned? Okay. Did anybody get global during that? Nope, you're not. Wow, that's impressive. That is impressive. Still alive? Guys, we good? Everybody good? Okay, cool. It's enough chaos for the next 15 minutes, I think. I think we'll all be solid for a little bit here. So yeah, that is what that song is, Mr. Electron. I got global during that song a couple times. But yeah, no, all hail the Twitch National Anthem. Because that's what that basically is at this point. The Twitch National Anthem. Guys, it's over. It's over. Yeah, no, channel mods have a higher threshold. And Twitch staff have an even higher threshold, although... you probably know Itaku stoned. Itaku recently posted a screenshot of himself getting globally banned after doing that. He's like, it's possible. I've done it. He's like, I win. It's like, I have ascended to Spamtopia. It's never over. We'll get it again later. We'll get it again later. Yeah, no. Like I said, Stone, it's happened. Twitch staff get it every now and again. Fucking Otaku. Actually, no, screw it. We're gonna go with the flat roofs. I like the flat roofs. Let's use these guys. Cool. This is also a really good cover. So to anybody who was wondering what that song is, basically it's a meme where Twitch tries to, you try and type out the lyrics, and the only way to do that, really, is by using that copypasta. That's what it is. Replay? I don't know. What are you guys gonna do for me if I play that song again? I'll tell you what, guys. I've gotta use the washroom. So in a minute, I'm going to go use the washroom, and then I'll play it again. But then after that, I don't know. Not bad, guys. Good stuff. Is washing the closed? He's dreaming. He's waiting, man. It's time to go home. Okay, we'll see you when you get home, Arctic. We'll see you when you get home. You gotta go home and set up your home theater system to watch my stream, right? Okay, I need to use the washroom. I'll be right back. You guys get a rerun. Holy shit, there's a 10 hours long version. Oh man. Okay, I will be right back. You guys get brain power again. Get your copy passes ready. Be right back. The only rule about brain power is you spam irresponsibly and nobody gets banned. So, why would I pop anybody? Why would anybody get banned? Okay. Enough of that. Enough of that for right now. Let's find some other things to watch. To listen to, rather. There we go. So, now that we have our Anarchy Cleanse out. Sort your cable lift hill. You never know how to do them. Red Giga. Where's the Red Giga? It's right. Oh, I see what you did. Yeah, no, you did it. There you go. No, that's fine. It's just that tiny little bit at the bottom that's wrong. Everything else about that's fine. I'm just opening up another web page. Give me a second. If anybody here is new, by the way, my name's Greg. I do a lot of Roller Coaster Tycoon stuff on Twitch, a lot of Planet Coaster, things like that. It's generally the area that I stick to on Twitch, and if that's your thing, giving me a follow is probably a pretty good decision. Also, if anybody here wants to support me further, I do have Game Wisp, which is like my alternative to Patreon. So how's everybody doing? Got a lot of people here today, which is awesome. A few people I haven't seen in a little while, a couple new names. It's always nice to see new people in the chat. Always. Literally always. There goes the Red Giga. Yep, and there's no problem with that. Craft box. To be fair, I've had 350 viewers before, but obviously the hope is that people stick around. It's nice to have these numbers. It's nice having people hanging out. I should turn on zero clearance? Really? Oh, this is your first time playing multiplayer studio? Really? Okay, you have like 2 minutes. Go. What you doing? I'm curious to see what he's doing with zero. Oh, I see what he's doing. That's what he's doing. I really, really, really like this remix. It's stupid good. Actually, no, I need zero clearance off to actually be able to do this. Damn it. Minus, be quick, please. Minus, be quick, please. I just hope he lets me know as soon as he's done. Please don't let anything break. He's got zero clearance. Essentially, it removes clearance checks, so places where you wouldn't normally be able to build things, you can. 666 games in your Steam queue? Huh. What games that you've looked at in your queue? So I've looked at, like, fucking 10,000. I go through the Steam queue a lot. I don't know why, I just kind of click on it. Just kind of click on it blindly. Turn it off, get... Thanks for being quick, man. Either way. It's a pity it didn't work, though. I need to do something better with that exit. That exit looks kind of awful. Why is this remix so good? Oh. It's just so good. Music shouldn't be allowed to be this good. I don't know why I always close that window. It's a bad habit, I need to stop doing that. There we go, that looks a lot better. There we go. Looks sexy. What the fuck is the deal with cheering? Because the money goes to the streamer. Basically, what cheering does is Twitch takes a, I think it's a, like a 16% cut, and then the streamer gets paid the rest of it. That's the way that it works, from what I can tell. But it's only available for partners, and currently only 50 partners total can use it, because it's very alpha, and currently it's completely broken. Like, you can't see them at all. I don't know. I think it's a neat idea if implemented correctly, and if the streamer gets compensated a high enough percentage of it, because it removes issues like chargebacks and just having to use third-party platforms, which is neat. Don't get me wrong. But I think it's cool. Why is everybody reacting so negatively to it? I don't get it. At all. Like, I don't understand the negative reaction. I saw a bunch of people complaining on Twitter, but it's mostly because they can't use it yet, or they don't have it yet. I don't think so. If they did, I would be pissed, Eggman. I would be pissed if they did that. That would make me completely against it. But I kind of doubt that that is the case. I don't know, Mike is probably a good person to talk to, oddly enough, because he's been working on it, apparently. One of the most recent projects he's been on. But yeah, no, I don't think Twitch is going to outlaw donations. That would be very silly. You have no inspiration today? So look at some pictures. And Spyro, how you doing? Oh, it doesn't work with BTTD? Oh, interesting. Neat, I didn't know that. So that's why I can't see it, cool. But to be fair, I'm pretty sure NightDev probably didn't know that this was a thing. Well, maybe he does. I don't know. I'm sure NightDev will update BTTV to work with it. Yeah, no, Twitch does take too big of a cut, Minus. I agree with that. But I think that there's way too much overreaction going on to it. But, you know, that's just kind of how people are, right? Something new happens, and then people are like, "Bat in the hatches! Duck and cover! Run and hide!" You know? People need to calm down a little bit and just kind of look at it for what it is and what it's trying to be. And I'm okay with what it's trying to be. It's just a matter of whether or not Twitch can implement it correctly. That's remained to be seen. Like, for example, if they were to do what Eggman just said, like, if they outlaw donations, fuck it. Like, that sucks. That sucks if that's something that they were gonna do. But I doubt it. Should you get CSGO? It's good. It's a good game. Are you gonna play it? How is it a good thing in any way? Because it's an alternative. Options are good. Eggman, options are good. My only issue with it is that it's only available for partners. In short, I'm sad I can't use it. That's why. I don't know. I think it's neat. Which is why, for right now, I'm okay with it. But we'll see. We'll see how Twitch implements it. I might change my mind. You're just lying in bed? Yeah, no, it's a really hard game, crap. It's a hard game. Main reason they're doing it. Yeah, no, it's still in a very early state. It's also the first implementation of actual GIF emotes on Twitch, as well as things like tiered sub badges, which are cool. So I think there's more positives than negatives to it. Obviously, at the end of the day, it's a cash grab, yes. But I think there's a lot more to it than that. So I'm very curious to see what Twitch does with it. So I'm positive about it. I think it's a good thing. But we'll see. We'll see. I think that your reaction shouldn't be, what the fuck? I think your reaction should be, okay, well, let's see what Twitch does with it. Twitch hasn't done anything wrong by its viewership yet. You know? They haven't screwed us. So, we'll see. We'll see. Plus, they're taking feedback. And if you think they're taking too big of a cut, there's a feedback link on the blog, if I'm correct. Just go on there and send... Just tell them. I think you're taking too big of a cut. Because you're not the only person who thinks that. I think that too. So, if that's your concern, then just... So they could cut your lawn. I could just also do this. There you go. Staff tend to can cause people to disconnect from the server. So I don't like using them if I can avoid it. I'd rather not have disconnections. If wow. I'd rather have as few disconnections as possible. That's a really good value. That's a really good value, Kraft. Welcome back, Skinner. I agree with that. Hey, man, we can read the Steam sale page. It's only 177. Yeah, that sounds like Steam sale. I don't think it's worth the all caps holy fuck, but meh. Yeah, no, you're acting like you've never seen a Steam sale before. Which is kind of funny to me. Man, I think that the cheers thing could potentially be very cool. It could also potentially be kind of awful. So, we'll see. We'll see. Obviously, in a sheer rich get richer type thing, it's kind of shitty. I think I would be a lot more positive on it if it was available for non-partners. You paid $10 when you got? Not bad. Was summer to 2013. Can't remember when my first Steam sale was. I think like 2010. Pretty sure it was 2010. There we go, that looks a lot nicer. It's being built right here. Ooh, neat stuff. But if you think it's the worst thing that's ever... You spent almost $250 at sale. Wow, that sounds like everybody's first Steam sale. Everybody's broke after their first Steam sale. That they're actually able to actively spend money on. Yeah, no, if anybody has any serious opinions that they want to share about, or concerns that they want to share about the cheers system, I mean, obviously it's not going to be a concern on my stream. I liked Source 8-Bit. Also, 8-Bit, how are you doing, man? Seriously, how are you doing? Also, another thing I want feedback on. If anybody has feedback on that. Most recent tip. If anybody has any feedback on that, just let me know. It's much appreciated. This is your first Steam sale. Oh boy. open working lot. Oh, that's fair. That's fair. Jobs are important, man. Focus on your work. Streams come second. But it's good to have you when you are here. It's always a pleasure seeing people in my chat. Especially returning people. You have a first aid still? Isn't too flashy. Cool. I don't like showing top tip because I think that's weird. But, and it just kind of flips. Like it'll slide down and a new one will replace it when I get another tip. Because it does let people know that you're donating bucks. Yeah, no, that is true. Actually, that's a really, really, really interesting way of putting it, Eggman. That's a really neat way of putting it. I didn't actually think about that before. Cool. Before people would have to like specifically think, hey, I should go look for this thing. Is Kags just building various themed bus rides? Is that all you're doing? Oh boy. That ride. Brexit. Oh, that's rough. Okay. Then, if you don't have friends to play with in CSGO, I wouldn't recommend it, in all honesty. Think about it like League of Legends if you've ever thought about getting into a game like that. It's that level of competition. I liked CS Source a lot more than Go, but very few people play Source these days. We're actually gonna put a covering over here. There we go. I know it's still going, but what's complicated? It's just a hard game. And it's a hard game to play alone, that's all. I mean, at the end of the day, it's up to you what games you buy, but I wouldn't recommend that game. I wouldn't recommend it. Yeah, no, that's kind of... That's actually a really good way of putting it, minus the competitive stuff ain't easy. The casual stuff's easy, obviously, because it's the casual stuff. Oi, who's doing that? What the fuck? What the fuck, man? The fuck, arbitrary rage? What are you... Who made that? You want chicken? Why do you want chicken? Yeah, indeed. Yeah, it's cool. I can just remove all the guests from the park if need be. Actually, here, the best thing that you can do is use Arbitrary Rage. If you just use these guys. And then just wait. They'll eventually work their way out. Here, I'll just grab you. That might cause somebody to disconnect, but there we go. Yeah, no, Terraria is genuinely one of the best valued games on Steam. It's like Minecraft, but better. God, I hate it that... I hate that bug. That's like the worst multiplayer bug. When people disconnect from the server, it resets the path that you're currently building. Absolutely kill. Really? Okay. If it's that bad, I won't do it, but... It's just if it screws... If there's a bunch of lost guests, it's better to just remove the guests. God damn it! Who's Humpus, by the way? I need to know who's Humpus. Or Hampus, rather. Is wrong. That's okay. I don't play either, so. I never really enjoyed Minecraft for the game itself. I enjoyed Minecraft for building giant 3D pixel arts. Go this way. Let's make an entrance way. That's not how you spell bus. Hey, Barack Britches. Yeah, no, it's fine. I need to, like, it's hard for me to moderate a server because I've had people come on here before and then just delete everybody's rides. So. The bus rides, indeed. He's just building bus rides. I mean, it's his thing. Let him do his thing. Yeah, I mean, Terraria is like is a linear questing style game, right? There's a game that I actually bought kind of recently. It was a game called Kria, which looked quite interesting. It had a very, like, linear level-up system, which I thought seemed neat. So I figured I'd take a look at it. Maybe play it. Okay. I need to turn on zero clearance for a second in order to do the thing that I want to do. Dude, having two monitors for everything is wonderful. Like, regardless of what you're doing, if you have a computer, having a second monitor is like... It's sort of like having a dishwasher. You don't know that it's necessary until you've had one. Like, I remember growing up without a dishwasher, and then my parents buying a dishwasher one day, and then it was just suddenly, like, the greatest thing in the world. I never had to do dishes again, and I think it's a very similar feeling. As far as cheering goes in chat, just everybody remember, it's not going to affect my channel. So if it's something that you don't like, just ignore it. It's not available for non-partners, and I'm not a partner, so. It's a really fucking good game, yeah, that's fair. Third world, I wouldn't quite say that far, because I have a friend who has one of the ultra-wide monitors, which is wider than my two monitors! It's retarded how big that monitor is. Hey, Ray Creamy, it has been a while. How are you doing, friend? How are you doing? Go launch speed. Whoops. 82. Yeah, I know. You should grab it if you can. Hagen. Should grab it. It's a good game. And Sneakerhead, no? Is a dishwasher? You had a dishwasher in your dorm, but you don't in your house? That sucks. The new monitor is ultra-wide. Holy shit. He literally just did good. Good boy. That is so much worth. So much worth. Dude, get it. At 40% off, that's amazing. I'm doing good, Ray. I'm doing great. Today's been a good stream so far. We've had a really good start. It's actually my second stream of the day, believe it or not. Apparently my post on Reddit with, like, one upvote is 99% upvoted because that works that way. That's how numbers work. Ooh, that looks neat. It goes down, it loops through its own loop. Oh, neat. And then it goes, I'm not sure about those, but that looks cool. There's no dish. You're like, I want your dorm. But Pagan, how was your walk? I said you were going for a walk or something. There's no amount of... No, that is actually, well, I would think, I think six monitors is a little bit overkill. Anything over six monitors is ridiculous. Excuse me. Having seen ItMeJP's streaming setup with his six monitors, I can say anything more than six monitors is retarded. Pretty safe. It's retarded and not necessary.
Welcome to the Blind Cult.
You need to message me what you wanted your command to be turned into. But holy shit, man, welcome back. I can see that you just did a thing. Four monitors? Yeah, that's a good number. Hey, Kev, man, how you doing? Playing a game like this and your park didn't do so well? What game, may I ask? But holy shit, guys, can we get some hype in chat? Thank you so much, Pagan. We now have another sound command in chat, once again. Thank you so much, friend. Thank you so much. Also, I need to... You wanted it to be Sheska, right? How do you spell that, Pagan? I'll update your command and re-add you to everything. There you go. You're now back in, so you can use commands again. No, but Sheska. Yeah, I didn't know how to spell the name of what he wanted his new command to be, or his My Cabbage's sound to be. Done. Let's test that. Test it. Active. True. Add. Done. Preview sound. Edit. There we go. Cool. It's working now. So, Pagan, you should be able to activate your command once again. And welcome back, friend. It's good to have you back, sir. It's good to have you back. Why does the tilting car seat... What? Tilting car seat? What are you talking about? Oh, on Sega Dreamcast. You mean theme park, right? That was the only one that I can think of that was on... That was the only one that I can think of that was on Dreamcast. Yeah, you should be able to use your command now, Pagan. Just try it and see if it works. Zero. Oh shit, you wanted zero clearance. Sorry, I missed that. I was doing things. There you go. Fifty-ish more. Wait, what? Oh yeah, for the...
My cabbages!
Yeah, theme park. That was the name of it. I've actually played Theme Park, except I played it on DOS, if I remember correctly. Yeah, for those concert tickets that you owe me money for. For those of you who don't know, I get to go see Papa Roach and... Five Finger Death Punch later this year, and I spotted tickets for Pagan, so he's paying me back money that he owes me, which is very kind of him. So that's going directly onto my credit card. There we go. It's going back directly onto my credit card. But either way, he gets a sound clip out of it, which is kind of like a kind of unfair there. It's like, man, you get extra value out of buying those concert tickets. But oh well. Let's push that up there. There we go. Yeah, no, I get to see Five Finger Death Punch. I'm excited. It's gonna be fun. And Papa Roach, which I'm actually surprisingly excited to see. I wasn't that interested in Papa Roach, and then I listened to their new stuff. I'm like, man, that's not bad, actually. I'm kind of okay with this music. But it's not for a while, so. You love Five Finger Death Punch? Okay. They were wrecking balls before it was cool. That's all I can say. Yeah, no, I need to keep track of that. If you go over, I'll just give you a beer. Two subscribers today. I'm happy. Skynet subscribed, and so did Pagan, so. Getting an old subscriber back, and a new subscriber. Which is always cool. You're done? Okay. It's impossible to make buses pretty. I mean, no, that's not impossible. It's not impossible. It's just a challenge. Please don't kill me, Kags. I don't think Kags will kill you, but he might ask you if you're ready for a bus ride. Why would Kags kill you? Ooh, what's this? Neat, I haven't seen any of this before. What's under there? Is that just like... Oh, cool. I like that scenery, too. It's simple, but effective. And that looks really nice, too. Also really like that. Man, that looks cool. What else has been built? This is very silver. Seat with a view. What did you name this? Appreciation of the fine arts. Oh, that's cool. Kill everybody with the bus rides, you know? Give them a bus ride and then crash that bus. Battle station. Ooh. That's quite the battle station, man. I like the horn right next to that. That's fucking awesome. That's fucking awesome, man. Also, what's with the what do you use the flight stick for? Neat. Sick, dude. That monitor's nice, though. Black and white movie themed area? Oh, that's the theme. Okay. I just like the name of that ride. Appreciation of the Fine Arts. That's fucking funny. I like that. That's good stuff, man. Let's open you up, actually. There we go. Currently no use? Oh, you should buy X-Wing, and then you'll have a use for it. You should just buy one of the old X-Wing or TIE Fighter games on GOG. Check out your shit, yo. Yo shit. What's up with your shit? Lots of fences. Oh no. Oh no, there's a lot of upset people right here. They want to go home. They're stuck there. Hmm. Dude, you gotta build a pathway, like, either from back here to over there, or, like, from here to over there somehow. But aside from that, it looks cool, dude. Set it up for Rogue Squadron? Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Or start playing those flight simulators. Something like that. I want to call it Parks is more than him. He appreciates the fine arts, but that, yeah, no, I could see how that would hit the character limit. I really like this roller coaster, though. It's a cool little roller coaster. Like, look at this thing. And thank you very much for the follows today. And took, like, the two subscriptions and the tip. It's been a good day. It's been a good day. Unfortunately, though, GameWisp notifications don't count as Twitch subscriptions, so I have no way of counting them. So having a subscription counter for the day isn't something I can do, unfortunately. But yeah, no. Minus, you have to figure out some way of stopping all of these people who are stuck in there. Looks fucking cool, man. I like that ride a whole bunch. What's Vector Thrust? I've got no idea what that is. Man, this looks sick. I hope this thing works. I can't wait to see this ride once it's up and running. I think we're gonna do something over here, maybe? Just made another path, let's see if that helps. I don't know where you made that path, but you need a direct link from right, like, over here to over there. It needs to connect to there, because they're stuck back here trying to get to that. They're trying to leave. I don't know. I'm gonna leave it up to you to fix it. Okay, let's do a thing over here. I wanna make a set of dueling corkscrews, because we did that last time, and I wanna do it again. It was fun. Whoops, that's a little too long. That's also a little too short. Check under the bridge. Under the bridge. I don't know, man. They still look pretty stuck to me. I mean, I see what you did, but no, it's not direct enough. I think, like, the only way you can fix it is by going through that garden, unfortunately. I don't know. I don't know. That's how I would fix it. The game is supposed to be part of the AS Combat series, but PC, but that's unfortunate. I've never actually played an Ace Combat game. I've watched them being played, but I've never actually played one. Less of them on your screen? Oh, neat. Neat. Hello, Alec. How you doing? I think I'm actually going to build this at a different angle. Because I'm just going to collide with whoever's thing that is. Yeah, no, they're still stuck, dude. They're fucking stuck, man. They're all stuck. I'm doing good, Alec. I'm doing good. You really need to just go that way. All these guys are stuck back here. They're trying to get to Nitro, which is that ride. So these guys are trying to get to the entrance for this ride. Wherever you've got the entrance for that. I don't know where you have the entrance for that, actually. Okay, so they're trying to get to the entrance of that, which is back there, I guess? And you have a no entry thing on that, I think. Yeah, you have no entry there, so they can't get to the entrance of it. And they're trying to get to the entrance of a ride that's open. You fixed it. Yeah, no, but for some reason, you've got the entrance to the ride blocked off. I think that's the entrance to the ride. See through scenery. Unless I'm seeing something wrong. Oh, they can get to the entrance? Okay, well, they don't know how. But either way, you fixed it. It's all good. I don't know. I believe you. It's all good. Ooh, that's a booster. Boosters. As I said, you can fix it. It's up to you. Did you scrape your knee? Because you should probably get a band-aid if you did. Oh, I see what Studio made. Studio made that knee. How many people are still on the server? 12. Cool. It's nice having such a cool turnout today. Who the fuck would name a maze Nitro? I mean, it's just broken on my screen, it appears. Crit's finest. Thank you very much for following, friend. It means a lot. And welcome home. Thank you very much for following, sir. There's desync. Oh yeah, no, absolutely. Absolutely, of course there's desync issues. This is multiplayer RCT, man. There's gonna be desync issues. That's just kind of a fact of life, unfortunately. But, you know, we do what we can to cope with the desync issues, and that's all we really can do, unfortunately. Is just do our best to cope. So how's everybody's Monday afternoon going? Or evening, or maybe even Tuesday, depending on where you are in the world. Speed wobbles. What's a speed wobble? Is that like a type of dubstep? Like, the fuck's a speed wobble? Whoops. Whoops! Actually, you know what? We're gonna go this way. How many meters is that at? Yeah, no, it's fine. I mean, I'm never in control. I don't know what speed wobbles is. So you're good. That is a good thing. So now you know what you need to do? You're done high school. You need to go get a job. It's time to grow up, friend. It's the best part about finishing high school is going out and getting a life. Do-do-do-do. Let's go one further here. There we go. Actually, you know what? Let's go here. Let's keep going and we'll loop around to that side. Except we're just gonna go to there. You hate growing up? Growing up is fun. No, seriously though. Growing up is a good thing. Anybody who says, oh, I hate growing up, it's... No, it's not the act of growing up. What isn't fun is maturing. And ceasing to be a child and ceasing to do fun shit. But if... If you're out there... I'm confused, what's so cringe about this? Those are all good games. Don't hate on my childhood. Anyways, it's not the act of growing up that people fear. It's the, I don't get to have fun anymore. But in reality, as an adult, you get to have, like, twice as much fun. So, go be an adult. Go get a job. And work hard. But then once you're working hard, you get to play harder. So, no, growing up is a good thing. Work hard and play hard. And stay safe, everybody. It's a big, scary world out there. Play responsibly. Well, I mean, we had different childhoods. I mean, I can live without the Freddy Fish games, but Spy Fox is my jam, man. So, don't say things like, I find it cringy as fuck. That's disgusting. Be nice to people. Be nice to their childhoods. Respect other people's opinions. And that's how I like to run. Drink hard. Sure. Just don't become an alcoholic. But I am serious. Work hard, play hard. Enjoy life. Obviously within reason. Trust me, there's a lot more to life than drinking a lot. For me, the most fun bit about being an adult was just getting to go to a whole bunch of indie metal concerts. That shit's awesome. Yeah, exactly. But the problem with having money for things is you instantly cease to have time to spend that money on the things that you want to have money for in the first place. So yeah, you'll have money for things, but you also won't have time to spend that money. But yeah, no, there's nothing cringe about that. Those are incredibly well-made children's point-and-clicks, and there's nothing wrong with those. Yeah, no, I don't think there's anything wrong with growing up. Growing up was the best decision I ever made. And by growing up, I mean, you know,